It isn't just a mock student legislature. It trains students to be disciplined. They need to be where they're supposed to be, doing what they're supposed to do when the time comes. They find an opportunity to find their own voice and can literally stand up in front of other people and talk about what they feel strongly about.
Youth Assembly is just like the state, the Georgia General Assembly. I mean, we come and convene and we get to participate in the state capitol and sit in the actual desk that these real legislators get to use.
You're making the bills, you're passing the bills, you're debating the bills.
And I can tell you from the first-hand experience that I had, that the feeling you have when you sit on the floor of the House of Representatives in Youth Assembly is exactly like the feeling that you have in the real legislature.
I've been given the opportunity, being elected youth governor, to use my voice and use these leadership skills that I've learned at Youth Assembly to help change things, to help do my part in my state, in my country, that I wouldn't be able to do in any other organization.
In the House, you have, what, like 130 kids trying to get their say in, and with the judicial program, it's you and a partner, and you have 10 minutes to yourself to speak, and it's a one-on-one conversation with the judge a lot of the times. So it's a lot of fun, and I feel like there's a lot more individualized attention with the judicial program than there is with the legislative program.
You'll learn about the government in a way you never would in any other way.
There's just no better way to learn state government and the legislative process.